May 4th, Floyd Money Mayweather against Robert Guerrero. What do you think?
I think Floyd's going to win. I think it's going to be a tough fight, honestly, in my opinion. I don't think it's going to be a walkover. Floyd, he did do a couple of months in jail. He didn't have the proper nutrition. You know, you're out the ring, he's 36. Guerrero, he's a dirty fighter. He can fight a little dirty. Like, he's very rough, and he's a very rough fighter, but at the same time, he kind of cheats, especially like when I saw him fight Berto. He's holding his head, punching him and stuff. So it's going to be a very tough fight for Mayweather, but I think he'll pull out.
What about Canelo, Austin Trout?
I'm going for Trout. I think Trout's going to win.
Why?
Because I think he's bigger, he's stronger, he's more technical, and I don't think Canelo's fought anybody as hard as him, but I think he's fought people as tough as Canelo.
Which fight are you most excited about that's coming up?
Alvarado Rios too. I was there for one, and it was an amazing fight, man. I was out of my seat, and I can't wait to see number two.
Who do you think wins two?
How about that?
You know what? I think, I don't know, man. I'm really, because it can go either way. Like, I think if Alvarado's smart and he boxes and uses boxing, he'll win the fight. But I think he'll get pulled into a slugfest with Rios and then get knocked out again. And I think that was a fair stoppage. As much as he wants to complain, his eyes were gone. He was out.
He's at Bradley, the only one that could be knocked out standing up and still throw.
Yeah, absolutely. It's two different. Yeah, Bradley was still throwing and his eyes were in the back of his head.
Yeah, no, I thought he was finished and he kept throwing, just kept throwing.
Yeah.
He didn't hug, he didn't take a knee.
Nope. Bradley got a lot of heart, man. A lot of heart. He was taking shots. He was taking shots after shots. So that's what I'm excited to see.
There you have it. Stay tuned right here at OutlawsFusionReport.com. I'm Mike Sickback reporting.